What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 1412 of the Hearthstone Daily Moments. Hope you're having a great day. Let's get this one started with the comment question of the day, and today we're helping each other out. With Embiggen Druid being a popular deck and often complained about, tell me, guys, what decks and cards do you think are good against Embiggen Druid? Let me know down below, and I'll pick out some of your best and most helpful answers in the next episode. And come join us at the end because we'll be finding out what your favourite weapons are, and as always, enjoy the video.
Where's the rope? Did the game bug? What happened? Is the game bugging? Oh my god. Oh!
okay, right. This is a bruh moment. Get ready for this shit, right? So you play the Leroy Jenkins, you hit him in the face, you say greetings, you return him, and then you go again, and you hit him in the face, boom, and then you do this. Oh, and then you do this. Oh. And then. I think that was pretty good. Did you guys like the little move? That was actually sick. There we go.
Although, yeah, it's gonna summon like Wingardium. The Balcry. That works.
We should play it. I just want to see what it's like. Pogoop! Oh my god! Oh frick, I should have played the cat first! I didn't know it summoned all. I thought it literally said summon A. Oh, it's all minions? Shit. I messed up. Oh, I literally got the same one again!
He didn't know. Ooh. E dai se dum se, e ne vado.
Lo fa curare qualsiasi cosa, ma non lo far curare. Cos'è? Chi è questo? Chi è questo? Porco dio! Porco dio!
Gente linda, perdí un hechizo, verga, creo que perdí un hechizo. Ay, qué pendejo. Los hace doble, ¿por qué? Dios mío, ¿por qué me hiciste tan incompetente? Não, me fudendo, cara. Eu falei, mano, só faltava vir de um ser. Filha da puta, veio de um ser, mano.
Any bar, what would you be? I'd be $100,000, or my wife would love me more. How do giveaways work? Base Ventura, we're gonna be doing a handful of different ones throughout the course of the day. But basically, you just chill and chat. When it's time, I'll let you know, like, we're going to do one after we're finished with this adventure. And then you'll just enter a chat command, basically, like, you know, type hashtag giveaway or something, and it'll... These cards Reno has. Oh my god, I didn't play any of these. You'll just have a chance to win based on your chat command. It's super easy. Oh, he kills on minions at least. That's nice. 14 damage to my face. Oh my god. He almost dealt lethal there. Stop! Am I dead? Am I actually gonna die right now? Oh my god.
Okay, dude.
What?
I demand a recount.
How am I still getting unlucky?
Хорошо, хорошо. Бля, могло быть 12 хп, я точно никак бы не вылетал. Может, я так не вылечу? Бомбота, конечно же. Не, вылетает. Ну, есть микрошанс, на самом деле. Сами знаете какой.
Что нахуй? Что, блядь?
Я такую хуйню первый раз вижу, серьезно.
Что, блядь? Что нахуй? Что это, блядь? Что это было, блядь? Что? В помойку нахуй. Или что это не помойку? Это один фанов.
I'll be back. Actually, no, I want to watch this. This is too good. This is good content.
Yeah, I don't really see anything I can beat.
If like he juggled, oh, if he somehow juggled both of my jugglers.
Oh my goodness, two first juggles, like, damn.
Certo, non è neanche facile da gestire tutta sta roba, però.
Grazie, Reno.
Lifesavers. What's that, Rizai? Yeah, we have a lifesaver. It's pretty cool. Oh no! Oh crap. Hold on. We have a situation.
В любом случае, надо играть.
Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video. Help us beat the algorithm by smashing that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and click on the bell to keep yourself updated, because we upload a brand new video every day. Now let's check out your answers to yesterday's comment question. I wanted to know, what's your favourite weapon in Hearthstone? George says it's got to be Kingsbane, chunky heals, immune to fatigue with Valyra the Hollow, and of course, Titanic Slap and Smash. Titan Buck says Molten Blade is best, for all weapons his best weapon, even the Cursed Blade. And Lime White says they're so OG they play wild, and it has to be Valinir. It's just so fun with buffs, and it's their favourite weapon. You guys sent in a lot of responses to this one, which was awesome to see, so let's take a look at a couple more. Silver Garcia and Winner Chicken Dinner both went for the classic True Silver Champion. It's a solid weapon, you don't need to build a deck around it, it's provided memories, and it's the best weapon Paladin got in years. Hard to disagree with this one. And last up today, Mad Knight Hatter & Co. says their favourite weapon is the Fist of Ra'den, because they like the idea of summoning random legendaries after casting spells. Do you think it's time each class got their own unique weapon again? Let me know down below, and see you tomorrow, guys.
I will pin the best comment when this video is 15 hours old. Teehee.